Welcome back, and now it is time for our big sweep. Okay, team number one, Kim and Kelly, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds, so you'll start first. Sharon and Rhonda, you have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And Mary and Virginia, you have 1 minute and 50 seconds. Now just look around. The entire supermarket is all yours. Just grab anything you want and keep your eyes open for our supermarket sweep bonuses, because they're worth anywhere from $50 to $200. And remember, only one of those to a customer. Now listen very carefully, because I'm about ready to give you the supermarket sweep shopping list. Now, as you know, you can pick up an additional $250 if you bring back all three of these items. Okay, they are, and listen very carefully. They are Betty Crocker Creamy Deluxe Frosting, Cape Cod Popcorn, and Mother's Chocolate Chip Cookies. Okay, now, you partners who are at the checkout counter, be sure to remind your shoppers of those items on the shopping list every time they come back and exchange their basket. The team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds, and that's when Kim will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
Okay, let's see Kim's strategy. Oh, that's easy. Right in front of her are Mother's cookies on our shopping list, and she's got them. Let's see if Team 2 has the same strategy. Well, let's see. Oh, they sure do. Sharon grabs some Mother's cookies. Now let's follow her. I wonder if she'll continue to fill her shopping list. She's looking, looking, and yes, she grabs the Betty Crocker frosting. While she's there, she figures she'll grab a few more. In fact, she takes her limit of five. Let's get back to Kim. She's in the deli department, and she wants some hams. How many will she take? You guessed it, her limit of five. Looks like Sharon knows how to make fast money in our market. She's stocking up on health products. Kim has her own idea of where the big bucks are. She spotted the Ultra Tide. These are new in our market and a big hit with our shoppers. Let's watch Mary's strategy. Her first stop is also the Mother's cookies. She grabs them and rushes into the market. Meanwhile, Sharon's not standing still. Now, do you want to see a shopper with a lot on her hands? Check out Kim. She couldn't carry more if she tried. What's the answer? Of course, a new cart. Now look at this. Finally, one of our shoppers has discovered the new Farmer John hams we have. They're big and worth a lot. And what shopper can resist taking her limit of five? Well, Mary can't. And if you think those hams were heavy, take a look at this. Yes, try lifting a 25-pound bag of dog food. Sharon knows just how difficult this is. But that doesn't stop her, because she also knows that all those pounds will add up to some big money. Now that's one determined shopper and one full cart. Meanwhile, Kim makes a stop for some boxes of Old Spice aftershave. And Mary takes a turn and heads toward the cooking oil. She reaches down for some of our giant jugs of Mazola, grabs her fifth one, and keeps on moving. Back to Sharon. She's in our canned food section. What does she want? Anderson's broccoli soup. How many? Five, of course. And look at this. Kim's grabbed a bonus. It's the copper tone. We'll find out later how much it's worth. Meanwhile, Mary's in the houseware section taking some roasting pans. She knows that the items here can really cook up a good score. Hey, folks, take a look at Sharon running without her cart. She's got a bonus. It's a Budweiser, and to be safe, she's running it back to the counter now. And look at Mary. She's not ready to quit. She's shopping up to the very last few seconds. 2, 1.
That's it. Okay, everybody, come on back. I got somebody's hearing here. I don't know whose it is. We are back with Supermarket Sweep, and this is the moment of truth. Our official checkers have entered all the merchandise in the register, and we're ready to hit the totals. Okay, let's find out who won the big sweep. Now, team number three, did you guys get everything I wanted on the shopping list?
No. Only the Mother's cookies.
You got the cookies, though, yeah. But that's not worth $250. No. How about a bonus?
No, we didn't get a
no,
bonus.
No, okay, so let's see. Your grand total of your groceries is $312. Very good. Okay, team number two, how about that shopping list?
No.
Not quite, all right? Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$100!
Okay, so we throw $100 into your register. And we add all your groceries to that, which gives you a grand total today of $434. So, That puts team number two in the lead. All right, team number one, how about the shopping list?
Nope, got two.
Two out of three. Okay, yeah. That's not quite good enough. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
Come on.
All right. Yes. So you're starting with 200, and we certainly don't want to forget that $50 that you got in the mini sweep. So your total so far is $250, right? Okay, now, if we add your groceries to that, and your grand total for the day is higher than $434, you win. If not, team number two is the winner. Let's see. Your grand total for the day is $876. You are the winner. The rest of you, thank you very much. You played great. We have some wonderful parting gifts for you.